Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the annual 2018 edition of the LCIS Hunt.
We're your hosts for the evening. This evening, we have many different amazing apps from four varying categories.
I'm Anique, hosting the vocal apps.
I'm Bianca. I'll be presenting the entertainment category of the night.
We're Izzy and Alina, who will be bringing you the dance apps.
I'm Cormac, and I'll be hosting the instrumental apps. And now, to our all-amazing judges.
I'm sure you've all tried to guess who they are.
Please welcome and give a round of applause to... and principal, Miss Ellis.
The head of the Parent Association, Jody Apicella.
Lastly, our very own student, Ben.
Yes, Ben!
First, and then I'm going to do the bigger one after. And I'm going to try and do it in less than 2.5 minutes for both of them.
So, I guess I'm just gonna start.
Thank you. So, this is one of my favourite tricks. I call it the four aces trick, because I'm going to use four aces. So I'm going to pull the four aces out of the deck. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the first card off the top, right? Here. First ace, the black ace, ace of clubs. Could I just ask you to put your hand on that, please? Okay? Now I'm going to take the second black ace, the ace of spades. Put that there. Could I ask you to put your hand on it? Now see, magicians, right? We're shifty people. I've got the two black cards. You should have the two red ones.
My mama don't like you, she likes everyone. And I never liked to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on.
If the sun don't shine on me today,
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I hope you've all had a fantastic evening this evening and enjoyed the amazing acts that the Coat has to offer. So I think it's safe and absolutely fantastic evening with some fantastic acts. But now it's crunch time and down to the results. So for the first category of entertainment, a very special winner, and that's Young Benjamin with the Magic Act.
So, some people know some tricks, but sometimes they're very boring, like this one. Oh, here I have a blue card. Take it out, red card. That's quite boring. Now, if I actually want to impress you guys, I have to do something that's impossible, something that no one's ever done before, with a deck of cards. And he actually does all the work for me. He's also drawn on every single card. But on every single card, he's drawn a little differently. So if I just flick through the cards, he comes to life, gets in a cannon, gets shot out, catches one card. This card isn't just any card. It is exactly the Eight of Diamonds.
Our second category was instrumental, and the winner of that was Grace with Santina 36 number 2. Thank you very much.